What is the second question is, draw a line segment AB, put a point C in between AB, extend CB up to D such that CD is greater than AB. Now check whether AC and BD are equal length. So first what you have to draw, you have to draw a line segment AB. Then in between AB you have to put the point anywhere you have to put the C. Okay. And next you have to extend CB up to D such that CD is greater than AB. So CD is greater than AB will get. Now check whether AC and BD are equal length or not. You have to find it. Okay. Okay, now take your scale and pencil. Okay, you have to draw a line AB. Like this I will draw. Okay, any measurement you have to take it. So here A, B. So draw a line segment, any measurement, any length you have to take, draw a straight line AB. Okay, and next in between you have to put the point C. You have to put the point C. Okay, next, now CB will extend to D. Now CB is there, now you have to extend to D. That means you have to draw some line like this, okay? Now you have to put the point D. Okay, now extend CB up to D such that CD is greater than AB. So CD is greater than AB or not, first you have to check it. CD how much? 7.5 will get. Now AB how much length? AB is 7.2 is there. So CD is greater than AB. Okay. Now you have to check whether AC and BD are equal length or not. So first you have to check AC. How much length it is? AC is 3.9. AC is equal to 3.9 centimeters will get. Next BD. BD how much? BD is equal to 4.2. So BD is equal to 4.2 centimeters will get. Okay. Now both are equal here. No. So therefore AC is not equal to BD. Okay children. Did you understand how to draw? Okay. Right. First you have to draw AB, any length you have to take, draw the line AB, in between you have to put the point C, then you have to extend this line up to D, okay? Now check it, AC how much length, BD how much length, you have to write it here. Then both are equal, no, here 3.9 centimeters will get, here 4.2 centimeters will get, so AC is not equal to BD. ఇక్కడ నాకు ఏసీ 3.9 సెంటీమీటర్స్ వచ్చింది. మీకు 3.9 సెంటీమీటర్స్ వచ్చిందో లేదో చెక్ చేయండి. మీకు ఎంత వస్తే అంతే రాయండి. నాకు ఇక్కడ 3.9 వచ్చింది కాబట్టి 3.9 వేసండి. కానీ మీకు ఏసీ ఎంత వచ్చిందో అంత వేయండి. అలాగే బీడీ కూడా నాకు 4.2 సెంటీమీటర్స్ వచ్చింది. మీకు ఎంత వచ్చిందో అంతే వేయాలి. ఓకేనా? రైట్. Okay, dear, what is given? Draw an angle AOB. First, you have to draw one line. Draw a line. Okay. So, you have to write here O, here A. Now, what you have to find angle AOB is equal to 40 degrees. Angle AOB you have to find it. So, keep it on O here. Protractor. Like this. Keep the midpoint here on O. And this line will intersect here. And next, B, 40 degrees. So, this line will extend here, no? So, you have to take inner circle. Inner circle, where it is 40 degrees? Here. So, you have to... Here you have to put the point. Next, draw the line. Okay. So it is 40 degrees. This one is B. Next one, what is the next angle? Such that angle AOC is equal to 90 degrees. Next, angle AOC. Now keep the protractor on O. So 90 degrees means it will be straight here. 90 degrees. Okay. Now you have to join this line. Okay. It is the point C. Okay. Now what is this angle? This angle is 90 degrees. Okay, ma'am. So therefore here, angle AOB equal to 40 degrees and angle AOC is equal to 90 degrees. Now, what is the next question? Check whether M angle AOB plus M angle BOC is equal to M angle AOC or not. You have to check it. So, M angle AOB plus M angle BOC. So M angle AOB how many degrees? 40 degrees. Plus M angle BOC. So M angle BOC how many degrees? First you have to check it. M angle BOC. So keep it on O. How many degrees is this one? BOC, no? Like this. So, how many degrees here? 50 degrees. So, M angle BOC, how much? M angle BOC is equal to 50 degrees. So, how much? 40 degrees plus 50 degrees, how much? 90 degrees. So, therefore, it is M angle AOC. So, M angle AOB plus M angle BOC is equal to M angle AOC. Okay. Did you understand, children? Intama? M angle AOB is equal to 40 degrees and M angle AOC is equal to 90 degrees. M angle BOC is equal to 50 degrees. Okay, what is the fourth question here? Draw an angle, angle XYZ as M angle XYZ is equal to 62 degrees. Measure the exterior angle, angle X, Y, Z. Okay. Now take your scale, pencil and protractor. So draw a line. Any length you have to take. Draw a line. Put the points. Here Y, here X. X or Y. Now take the protractor. Take the protractor. Here what is given? 62 degrees will given now. So keep it the protractor on Y. Keep the protractor on Y. Okay, line will be extended here now. So 0 is an inner circle. So take 62 degrees inner circle. Here 60 degrees is there. So 60 and take 2 degrees extra here. 1, 2. So it is 62 degrees. Here 60 is there now. 1, 2. 62 degrees. Okay, put the point there and take the scale. Draw a join this line. So this is Z. Here it is. What is the angle? 62 degrees. And next, measure the exterior angle. Angle XYZ. Exterior angle means this one. Outside. This angle you have to find it. What is this angle? Exterior angle. So how to find exterior angle? So total angle how much? Total angle is 360 degrees. Okay now. So right here. Total angle equal to 360 degrees. Okay. So interior angle. Interior angle plus exterior angle is equal to 360 degrees. So what will get interior angle? 62 degrees. Exterior angle we don't know. Exterior angle is equal to 360 degrees. So exterior angle equal to 360. Here 62 plus will know. If you transpose here, what will become? Minus. So 10 minus 2, 8. Here 5, 15. 15 minus 6, how much? 9. So 298 degrees. Okay, ma'am? So 298 degrees. So what you have to write here? Exterior angle M angle X Y Z is equal to 298 degrees. Did you construct this one? And write this one. First, you have to draw a straight line. Put the points Y, X. And put the protractor on Y. Check the 62 degrees is not. Put the protractor on Y. So this line and this line will be coincide. So inner circle take 62 degrees. Here 60 is there, no? 62 we want, no? So here small small lines is then counted 1, 2. So there you have to put the point 62 degrees. Then join with scale. Write in your CW only. I am writing here, but you write in the CW. E. E is 90 degrees or not? Yes. And next letter? F. F. G, not there. H. H. Straight lines is there, no? This is 90 degrees will get. Next, I. Next, J. No. K. No. L. Yes, L. 90 degrees. M, no. N, no. O, no. P, no. Q, no. R, no. S, no. T. Yes, T has 90 degrees. Q, no. R, S, T over U, no. V, no. W, no. X, no. Y, no. Z, no. So, what are the letters 90 degrees get? E, F, H, I, L, T. These are the letters consist of right angles. M angle AQP is 115 degrees. M angle CPR is 120 degrees. M angle BRQ is 120 degrees. From this sum, we are completed this chapter. Any doubts, children, in this chapter?